just getting ready to explode.
But is there any way we can just keep the guy away? I mean, he's got no business in our business.
And you know what? It may be too late for that.